Hi friends, welcome to SoftTech Forum. Today I'll be showing you how to create the reports with the tabs. So report with the tabs is like how good you are in design. That will be looks wise very good. I'll be showing you just the functionality over there, how you can create the reports with the tabs. Here you are seeing that Asia, if you're clicking it is coming Asia data, USA it is coming USA data. So now how you can achieve this kind of functionality with the SSRS. So click on that SSRS reports and take a simple report. Add the data source over there. As usual, I will be taking the shared data source and add two data set. You know, so two data set like Asia, one Asia region I want to see, and Asia like just click on there and take one that sample statement and where clause where region is equal to Asia. Okay. The same query I'll be using for other data source as well. Data source name I have been given, and one more data set I'll be creating with this that it will be USA, right? USA, and that query is just query that report that value will be changed in the function USA. So that's it, my two data source is ready. Now what I need to do is equal to I'll just take the rectangle report and there I'll text text box. Instead of text box, you can take that button as well to show it is more attractive and all. You can play around with this all this thing functionality later on. So here you will be giving Asia and USA, and here you just give as name as USA, and this is quite ready. Now you add that one table. And which table like it will be using that my which data source when you are adding that. column in that it will be asking which region you want to add, which data set you want to use it. As of now I'll delete it. So you'll and in this one again I'll be just this is for Asia region I have created. Again I have to create for USA region, right? So to copy this one and paste it below, and then just copy and okay, it is not copied it seems, so it's not an issue. Just I'll copy and paste. Okay, Asia. So this is also ready. Now I'll just create one more table for a USA region. So USA, and here it is asking which region you want to add, person name and region. Okay, here also I'll delete this, it's not required. You can play around with all this thing functionality. Now to create to see the report, it is ready, and there you'll be seeing all these reports are coming with the region basis, right? Now I want to add this functionality. Now you want to add click on that and select and right click on there, and you have to have the page break. So you will be seeing that both the regions data is coming in different pages. Next page you will do Asia and USA. Okay, so this is design wise it is not pretty good. I'm not good in design, so you can add your own button or own design over there. So just now you want to add that tab over there. Just select and press F4 and you will get one other button, other bookmark, and give that name, bookmark name. Here also do the same thing, bookmark F4 and give the bookmark as USA. Okay, so my report is quite ready. Now if you want to go that clicking on that, so click on the text box properties, action, go to bookmark and Asia. And same thing, you want to go there, text box properties, you want to, after clicking this, you want to go to USA region, right? USA. Same you do with this below one as well, text box properties, action, go to bookmark, Asia. So by this time, by doing this, you are just pointing this pointer like you where you need to go after clicking on this particular tab, text box, USA. So now you will be seeing that my preview, if you are doing the preview of this report, you are seeing Asia region is coming by default. You are clicking that USA region is coming. You can click back Asia, Asia will be coming. So like that way, I have created one tab report, and by clicking on the tab, you will be seeing that it is toggling here and there. And if you want to customize and rename and coloring and all, you can always do that colorings, and it will be showing pretty good. And if you can do good in design, you can play around with this tab reports. So thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Thank you.